All right, feature winner Bradley Tyrrell, 14M car. You had a pretty bad night last time you were here.
Yeah, we've had a rough start to the season with the whole new team set up, and a big credit that goes out to Ferns Racing, Pete Smith and Bigby, who are here tonight. Can't thank them enough for the whole setup they've given us and to come out tonight and have a real good run and keep the clean in the heats and then really put the foot down for the feature, and we're absolutely wrapped.
Well, you won by a straight. You had on second place?
Yeah, I don't know. I was just head down and I just went for it, and I just wanted to put in as many consistent laps as I could and try and build a buffer and then get through the lap traffic as quick as I could, and it worked tonight, and I just can't wait for the next one. I just want to keep rolling.
We're actually not standing next to the car that won, are we?
No, this is a spare rig. I thought it'd be good for the photos, but like I say, man, we've got an awesome setup here now, and I just can't thank Pete Smith and Digby from Ferns Group. You know, they've had a rough ride in the last couple of weeks as well, but they've managed to keep their support for us, and it's been awesome.
All right, Bradley. Hey, congratulations again. Good luck for the rest of the season. I hope it all goes well for you, mate.
Thanks, mate.